So virtual memory management is part of the kernel of Spring. And now we will talk about how virtual memory management happens in the Spring operating system. There is a per-machine virtual memory manager, and the virtual memory manager is in charge of managing the linear address space of every process. As we know, the linear address space of a process is what the architecture gives you, and what the virtual memory manager does is to break this linear address space into regions. And you can think of regions as a set of pages. So you take this linear address space given by the architecture, that's the process address space, break that up into regions where each region is a set of pages. And each region can be of different sizes. The second abstraction in the virtual memory management system is what is called a memory object. And the idea of breaking up this linear address space into regions is to allow these regions to be mapped to different memory objects. So for instance, this region is mapped to this memory object, this region is mapped to a portion of this memory object, and these two regions, different regions of the same address space, are mapped to the same memory object, and this is perfectly fine. So this is how the virtual memory manager takes the linear address space and maps it to these memory objects. And what are these memory objects? The abstraction of a memory object allows a region of virtual memory to be associated with a backing file, or it could be to the swap space on the disk and things like this. So this memory object is the mechanism by which portions of the address space can be mapped to different entities, which may be on the disk as swap space or files in a file system. All of those are available through this abstraction of a memory object, so that regions in an address space can be mapped to these backing entities. And it is also perfectly possible that multiple memory objects may map to the same backing file. That is also perfectly possible. So the way to think about these abstractions is linear address space broken into regions, regions mapped to memory objects, and memory object is an abstraction for things living on backing store, meaning a disk. It could be the swap space on the disk, or it could be specific files that are being memory mapped in order to access from a process address space. Those are the abstractions available in the virtual memory management system. Now we'll see how these memory objects are then paged in and brought into the physical memory.